Netherlands. I felt really comfortable behind the artist. Everybody told me, like, you can't stand behind the artist. You should be the artist. I gave it a try. It worked. It went well. But Netherlands is like a really small country. I have a feeling like soul music is a little bit like difficult. And I'm a soul singer, you know, and I need a bigger audience. The UK is a gateway to the whole world. I need a break. I need something new. And I think X Factor UK can give me that, I hope. Music is everything to me, everything. If it all goes well, it's going to be life-changing in many ways.
Okay, and Berget, what artists in the world would you like to be a thing as?
Well, I love Miss Chaka Khan.
I'm
a Shakaholic. They call me a Shakaholic.
And, you know what, Berget? No one's making those kind of records anymore, are they?
No.
You know, like Ain't Nobody, and everyone still loves them.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Are you going to do a Chaka Khan song?
No. Purple Rain.
Oh, wow. Oh, good luck.
Meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain.
Your voice is unbelievably good. You are fantastic.
Thank you.
So, Berget, I'm going to say what I think we're all thinking here. If you were 18 years old, 20 years old, you've never done anything before, and came in and sang like that, I would be jumping over this desk right now to say, you have to make a record.
Well, I think I'm capable.
Maybe this is your time.
Berget, I think you're amazing. Absolutely amazing. I don't care what age you are, where you're from, nothing like that. We're here to judge you on your vocal. And I would buy your record.
Oh.
Absolutely. I love my divas. I do.
You are amazingly cool, amazingly talented. And I love the way you led us through the song without really showing your vocal power. You took it very calm and it was very tasteful the way you did the song.
Thank you.
You're such an amazing soul singer and soul sister. I think music really loves you, and there's a real joy when you sing. And even today, there's so many current artists who forget to have joy in what they do and when they're singing. So thank you for that.
Very true.
Thank you.
Let's vote. Lulu.
I'm giving you a massive, big yes, Berget.
Karen.
Well, I'm giving you a huge yes.
Nicole.
As Prince would always say, it's all about real music, and you are a real singer, so absolute yes.
For this to work, you have to do something different to what anyone else would make you do. Yeah, you don't mind taking a few risks?
Yeah.
Right, I am as well. You've got 4 years.
Audition. You were so good. Simon, Simon, we like that.
I tried to tell my own story, and I guess it worked.
Yeah, yeah, it worked. Congratulations.
I feel good. I feel excited. I'm happy. I'm like, oh, let's do this. Yes, I'm ready.
I hope I get a chance during the boot camp that I can show different sides of you.